Hello guys, and welcome to Different Russia channel. We are in our Dutch community, and saw the advertisement on our information stand that here in our Dutch community a piece of land is on sale. So we go to check. The beginning of May, the 6th of May today. The weather is changing pretty fast. In the morning it was sunny and rather hot. Now it's very windy and cloudy. Very changeable weather these days. But people are here at Dutchess. They clean the territory, bring very necessary things from their apartments. So Dutch is usually is a big storage for all necessary things that you do not need any longer in your apartment. Yeah. The wind. Пойдем по делу. We have some business, Alex.
Business trip.
Yeah, business trip. So we called the owner. He said that our trip is legal, so we may enter the territory because there is no lock there, and he wants to sell this piece of land very fast. So definitely he needs money and he's in a hurry. That is the border, guys, of our Dutch community, the metal fence, and here are Dutches. Some are small. Some are good. Alex, we have to hurry because it's going to be rainy in a few minutes. We need 371. Must be somewhere here, Alex. The nature looks very depressive, Alex. And you also look depressive.
Погода не очень.
Yeah. Now the trees are not green, that is why the picture is so-so. 376. Our Dutch community is pretty close to Moscow, approximately 25 miles northeast of Moscow, and Fryazino city is very close. That is why it's not a problem to get to the city, to the hospital, for example, to the shops, some entertainment such as cinemas, I don't know, music schools. So many people live here at Dutchess during the whole year because we have asphalt road, and our big boss, the head of our Dutch community, who is living here constantly, he's cleaning the roads with tractors. So during the whole year it is possible to get to your property. That is a very big advantage of this piece of land. Наверное.
Хотя нет, дальше, потому что здесь он стоит на этом участке, и нам это будет ломать. Все, поставили хороший.
372. Ага. This one, Alex. Uh-huh. Behind this gray fence. Where is the gate?
Вон,
The owner said it is open, yeah?
Да, 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 да. Сказать, что тут все открыто, заходите, смотрите.
So, Alex, the house is very nice. It is very easy to ruin it,
ну
to
да,
demolish.
Ты знаешь, это самое небольшое.
Yeah, a good house.
Это самое, как его. Меня пугает будка. Как бы нас тут не загрызли.
Она, во-первых, пустая, во-вторых, она за забором.
пойдем посмотрим дальше.
Там, смотри, все эти открыты.
Че? Ну, видать.
Не, ну
ладно.
Если была собака, она бы это.
Ну, слушай, да.
Она бы уже тут была.
Не, ну по сути, как участок, смотри, ровный.
So Alex saw the dog house near the entrance, and he's thinking a dog must be somewhere here. But I tell him the dog would be here, but we do not see it. Yeah, the house is great, Alex. It's not a problem to ruin it. That is not a brick house.
Ровный, yeah. Смотри, как бы, и здесь светло, ничего нет. Хорошее, кстати, место.
Mm-hmm.
Место неплохое.
The house will be here constantly, so the owner won't build anything close to the border. That house is close to the border, but the owner won't build. And that is the new house, the new one. So it is clear where the houses around you will be. It is flat, some apple trees, they are old, but well, not very many apple trees here, that is good. Some currant bushes, and, well, not much to throw away. Немного выбрасывать что, да?
Да, да, да.
Alex, how much money they want?
1,300,000 просит, но 100, думаю. Как бы мужик сказал, что торгуем.
Uh-huh. The owner said 1,300,000 rubles. Alex calculated that is about 17,000 American dollars for this property. So, guys, here is mostly land, nothing much. So the house, as you may understand, needs to be demolished. So, and that is the storage, the toilet, the toilet, and some storage, horse block.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The owner said here is electricity, water, and...
Единственный как бы минус то, что эти деревья здоровые, они посреди участка.
Ну, дом-то все равно там ставят, ну, обычно.
Да, да, да. Дом если ставить, то вот здесь вот где-то.
Угу.
Да?
Да, и сюда. So now we will take some pictures for our friend, because he is thinking of buying some property. Кстати, хлама немного.
Да, ты знаешь, это самое, я так посмотрел, доски все эти можно сжечь, ну, его можно разобрать.
Да, разобрать и сжечь.
Да.
Вот этот тоже сожгут.
Да,
они
да,
новый
да,
построили.
Да, да,
этот.
Видишь, вот, как бы ставят новый, а эти потом подсносят. Uh-huh.
This one will be demolished because they have the new one. So, guys, we are running away from this place because the rain started. I will show you the water. That is summer water in this box. You see? In May they bring water here, the meter, you see? And up to October. No water here during winter time. It is possible to bring winter water here, but it will be pretty expensive.